Can you tell me all about Carla?
Yeah, because she's a girlfriend. Because she is a girlfriend once, because I sit on her saddle. She's a unicorn. She took me for a ride, and she took me for a ride because I walked her there, and I took her there, and it's the unicorn barn. It's the unicorn barn. I took her over there because she's a unicorn. It has a picture on it about a unicorn. And that's the last time.
What's the last time?
Carla.
Yeah? What about Carla? Is she beautiful?
Yeah. She's my girlfriend.
Oh, okay.
Cause she's a girl.
Oh, okay.
And she's beauty too. She's beauty. She's got pink on her. Like this pony.
Okay.
It's a unicorn. It's a unicorn pony. It's got sparkles on her. Cause she's told me all about it, and she got fruit for me.
She got what for you?
Yeah, I got fruit for her.
Fruit?
Yeah, I just got fruit for her. And we have the date.
You have a date?
Yeah.
What are you going to do on your date?
Me and Carla's doing on my date. Me and Carla's doing on my date. Carla's got a boyfriend. Carla's got a boyfriend unicorn. Because his name is Marlin. His name is Marlin.
Oh, like the fish on Finding Nemo?
No, he's a unicorn.
Oh. Anything else?
No, not anything else.
Okay.